And 23 says use the dot product to find the magnitude of U. Okay. So we can sketch that, get the right triangle, Pythagorean theorem, find the hypotenuse, and that would be magnitude. But it's specifically asking us to use dot product to do this. So if I use this vector, and I find the dot product of this vector with itself, and I take the square root, that will also give me magnitude. So horizontal components multiply together, vertical components multiply together, and 15 and 15 is 225. Yes. So that would be 289. And I feel like 289 breaks down. 72?
17.
Oh, I'm way off. I probably should have known that. So the way I said, you know, I verbalized it, but I didn't do it. But this would be a 8. 15, 17, that's Pythagorean triple. So I guess I hear this. But that's how you can do it with.
Really about the same amount of work.